Eyewitness Weather Forecast.
Good Sunday morning. We're seeing areas of fog right now and some clouds due to a cold front passing in our area, which means we're going to get colder this afternoon. And temperatures are going to fall overnight. Here's our cold front moving through. Just remaining clouds, and we could see an isolated shower for the next few hours, but very isolated, and majority of us will be mostly cloudy for the rest of the day. Here's our satellite and radar zoomed in. You can see some of those showers moving through upper New York, but that's really the last of this. So we might see a little sprinkle even with some of that fog in the valleys. Other than that, looking not so bad over Montage Mountain. A little bit of blue sky trying to move through, and we'll see some this afternoon as well. Right now in Wilkes-Barre, Scranton, it's 42. Mount Pocono, 44. Williamsport is 41, and Selins Grove is in the upper 30s. So upper 30s, low 40s right now. For the next hour, we'll be around 44. High temperature today is right at 50 degrees, and then we'll be seeing a little bit of less and less clouds through the late afternoon hours, and temperatures are going to start to drop. Already at 46 by 5 p.m., and we'll be seeing partly cloudy skies. Wind today could see gusts up to about 17 miles per hour, so really sustaining in between about 10 and 15 throughout the afternoon, but not bad. Our feature cast is showing some of these clouds and the last of the showers, but that's pretty much it. And then they start to break apart and looking really good going into this evening. But later on tonight, we'll be seeing more and more clouds creeping towards our picture. And you can see that little bit of blue in the corner. Well, that is our next snow system coming for tomorrow morning. You can see a little bit of pink, but that's actually going to just edge our area. Here's this whole system as it moves through the area. Expect a decent amount of extra time for travel tomorrow morning because around 8 a.m. if you are heading to work, there could be some difficulty on the roads. The heaviest is going to be actually southeast of I-81, and really north of it isn't going to be so bad. We're only going to be seeing just a little bit of snow. So that'll move through for the afternoon, and things will look a little bit better for the evening. Few lake effect showers through Monday night. Here's our snow totals. A little bit over a inch in some areas, especially southeast of I-81. Majority of us will only see about an inch of snow, but it's definitely possible to see over a coating. Today, high temperature at 50 degrees, a lingering shower, and some sunshine later on in the afternoon. Tonight, we'll go down to 30, so much colder, and lots of clouds will persist overnight. For our next 7 days, we have 40 on Monday with some of those snow showers. So through the afternoon, it'll get a little bit warmer. You know, the clouds will start to look a little bit better. Tuesday, partly sunny, 34. High temperature on Wednesday is only at 30. We're going to be seeing colder conditions, especially in the morning. We have our next snow system for Wednesday and Thursday that we'll keep an eye on. Still a little bit too early to see how much snow we're going to expect with that, but models are indicating a decent amount of snow so far. 32 on Friday and 34 for Saturday, partly sunny. Make sure you download the Eyewitness Weather app to keep updated with your radar, especially going into tomorrow morning, because traveling could be a little bit difficult at times, John.
Yeah, I was going to say, that fog was very real this morning coming in on I-80 from Williamsport. It was, visibility was very low.
It was not the best, and still is, needs time to improve. It will lift in the next few hours, though.
All right, Sammy, thank you.